Come on, girl. You know I ain't gonna bite you.
No, Tank.
I said, come here.
I said no. I told you before, I'm not that type of girl. Did you think you could change me with soft music and wine?
But let's be honest, Tasha. What are you doing in my apartment if you're not that type of girl? What, you thought you could change me? You can forget about that. Now get out and take your heavy behind and go damage somebody else's couch.
Oh, I'll do better than that, you one-dimensional wannabe man, hiding behind the conquest of weak women who are scared to be alone, so they lower themselves and settle for someone like you. Oh, I'll do better than forget about it. I'll forget about you. And another thing, you can treat my number in your little black book like a lottery ticket. Scratch it off.
I said, get out! Who she thinks she is? Dr. Phil? She don't know me. She don't know nothing about me. She's looking for a good guy in the wrong place. There are plenty women out there that don't mind getting their hands on a non-committed, short-term man. And that's where I come in. Hey, it's not a long ride, but shoot, they get what they have time for. I know her type. And her type is too much work. She's that type that requires a man to treat her with respect, be committed, and of course can't forget that I word. Gotta be intimate. And I ain't got time for that mess. But I am getting tired of these women that don't have respect for themselves, letting guys like me do whatever we want. Can't believe I let another good one get away. Man, what's wrong? What's wrong with me? I know some people would say it's what I wear. Or how I walk. And some even say it's what I eat. Now that's just stupid. Now I think about it, maybe Tasha was right. All the ladies I had in the past were just settling on me. They could have had better. You know, I'm no different than the women I always get. A wonder if there's a good guy trapped in this one-dimensional man. But I don't know how to be anything else. I had a great teacher. Yeah, you made me this way. An underdeveloped man deprived of knowing how to give a woman what she needs and deserves. Maybe Tasha was right. It's time to be a man. Maybe it's time to stop allowing my past to control my future. Hey, Mom, how you doing? That's good. Why am I calling you? Why are you so suspicious? Don't you know I love you? Oh, there's something more than that, huh? Well, let me put it this way, Mom. I think you've been praying for me. Yeah, it figures. Why I say that? I think I really understand what you were talking about when you said that if I don't cut that mess out of my life, sooner or later it's going to kill me more than you know.